I'm telling you, trust him. Trust him.
One to tell you happy birthday, and I really didn't mean to hurt your neck in Hartford. I want to apologize. I know that was very wrong on my behalf. I had you like a fool. I should have never done that. So I want to shake your hand, extend my friendship to you, because who knows, hell, one of these days you might be my manager. I want to wish you a happy birthday.
Put him in the chair.
Whoa, old man, whoa.
Don't have a heart attack.
We didn't make
it. It's pretty damn good.
I appreciate this.
But I want to wish you a happy birthday, and you're a good man. Let me tell